Representing the NWO from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
I happen to know a lot of kids who got detention for throwing toothpicks in people's faces.
Well, I was never one of those kids. I would never throw a toothpick in class.
That's because you were usually the target.
Scott Hall always ready to create chaos and pain, no matter the company.
Razor Hall, a threat no matter what name.